A long time ago, when the sky and earth were not far apart at all, a woman went out to pound rice. She was vain, and so she took the beads from her neck and the comb from her hair and hung them on a cloud. As she raised the pestle, it struck the sky. In her haste, she raised the pestle higher and higher until she struck the sky so hard it rose all the way to the heavens, taking her ornaments with it. Never did they come down, for the comb became the moon, and the beads scattered into the stars.